gain access to high-limit tables where you can wager in one hand what most people make in a year.
Next 48 hours. Ah, here they are.
Hey, I'm so glad you came.
Follow me. You know what's happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week, and social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here. Let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation. And it could put us out of business entirely. Those are the hillbillies on the Duggins payroll. Calm them down.
Their security can. Don't hesitate to call back.
Thank you.
What's wrong with her now? Good to go.
Hopefully the papers won't pick this up. You got the car? Okay. Bring it back to the casino and maybe the papers won't pick this up. What an unfortunate business. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Well done.
I think we managed to quell the importunate uprising, madam.
Well done, Vincent. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wishes to besmirch the good name of this institution.
Yeah.
Yo,
we know that.
Sorry to interrupt here. Brucey Kibbutz. Can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz. I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
Oh, you're too busy to discuss health and well-being?
Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
Very amusing. Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.
Shit.
Shit!
Just Bill! You got what's coming to you! You suck!
When a good opportunity comes along, mercilessly exploit it until there's nothing left.
Christian Phelps, present. Easier than I thought. Now, the device you're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted.
Thank you. steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day.
Right, so your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so... you know... the shipment. Or yourself. Oh, and make sure the wheels are down. Seems obvious, I know, but... your gunmen will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.
I need a bigger TV.
Ain't got time for this. Dude!
There's the boss. Hi there. How can I help you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal-ish. Oh, hi. What do you need? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Okay, I'll get it landed on the helipad.
on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
That's some crazy shit.
Showtime, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now.
You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show!
Intel's correct, which it usually is. One of them will be in that motel having a swell old time. Burst in and surprise him with his pants down and get the key card.
Up, amigo. So, you're looking for stuff. Did somebody say something? Cool. Hope you find it, I guess. Okay. You see anything you like? socks. Asta.
Yeah, so these supplies came in with a bigger shipment. You're gonna have to dig through the crates to find what we need. When you do, bring them in.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
How can I be of service? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute. I'm guessing. Okay, and what are you investing in this? Okay, I got it.
You're through to Mary. Okay, target selected.
Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
There's the boss. The clearance codes are up. End of discussion. Hi there. What do you need? What vehicle should I tell them you want? Sure, it's on the way to the helipad.
Details should be...
We need your help!
Lose this heat! You know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
What's up, pal?
Please, man, just lose them!
No problem. I'll get them off your back.
This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Packy McCreary from the fine borough of Dukes in God's own Liberty City. I came to L.S. seeking fame and fortune, and I found boredom and idiots. If you want to hear about my old life, well, you're the first people I met out here who do. Everyone talks about what they're gonna do, who they're gonna be. They don't talk about who they are, and they don't care about anyone else. It's a city full of cokeheads who ain't on coke. I swear they put something in that kale juice. You want a roast? Let's go! Here's good.
It is good to be alive.
I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself.
Dude, seriously?
take it this isn't a social call. I can do it briefly.
Okay, that's on the books at your warehouse. You've got to use the Securo Sur...
Last night was so good, I don't even remember it.
I'm really not. First food poisoning last night. Totally ditched this guy I just met. Haha, fuck you. I don't have a yeast infection. Come over tonight and watch Fame or Shame. See ya.
See that?
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Soul for a moment, shop for the hottest new fashions at the casino store.
The two horses in front! The number two. The two horse, the current leader.
into the final half. Just off the lead, it's the six-horse running second. The four-horse looking good while leading the field. Coming down to the finish. And Mother for the win.
Thanks. second, it's the six horse. Can you believe this?